Well, guys, that right there is the perfect Douglas fir.
And this layout is perfect. I mean, it gives us plenty of room to bend the tree back and plenty of room to throw Buster. Let's just get him up there and start flinging him.
Now, hang on a minute. We need a castle.
Oh, we got a castle. And I think you're gonna love it.
The castle's inflated exactly 30 meters away from the tree. That's the minimum historical distance we could verify between a fortification and a forest. To mark off the height of the parapet, balloons are deployed on the end of a 12-meter piece of string. Then the team pulls together to strip back the branches.
Maybe we should have yelled timber.
Timber!
With the body secured, the ropes are attached in the hope that our man can go the distance.
Theory!
Now, as you can tell, there are two lines attached to this tree. We have the pull line and the tether line. Now, we learned from our small scale test that the best launch we're gonna get is if the tree stops just before vertical.
Good luck, Buster!
You're our only hope!
Buster hangs 21 meters above the forest floor. The castle's a clear and distant 30 meters in front. It's the biggest tree on the lot, so if this won't do it, nothing will.
Okay, Jesse, the force meter's all set. You can go ahead and tension up.
We're gonna go at a really low speed so we don't jolt Buster out of the tree before he's ready to be flung.
Tori decides that the cord is best cut from up high.
Okay, we're at 1,000 pounds.
The tension mounts as the, well, as the tension mounts.
We're at 2,400 pounds, that's it.
So it's all down to this. And remember that so far, Buster's done no more than fall off his perch. And with a final flick of his samurai sword.
Here we go, launching in 3, 2, 1. Hi-ya! Whoa!
Against all the predictions, Buster's arrived at the castle gate.
Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo!
But he's fallen just short of infecting the enemy.
We applied everything we learned from the small scale. We cut off the limbs, we cut off the crown, we even tethered the tree. We cut the rope and Buster flew. We turned a tree into a catapult.
Tori's excited.
He didn't get over to the castle, but he made it to the front door.